Friends, now we have to solve quadratic equation x square minus 3x minus 2 is equal to 0 by quadratic formula. Friends, don't forget to subscribe our channel, because here we are trying to cover each and every problem of mathematics from class 1st to class 12 with English explanation as well as Hindi explanation. So friends, subscribe our channel. And now see the next video. Friends, don't forget to subscribe our channel, because here we are trying to cover each and every problem of mathematics from class 1st to class 12 with English explanation as well as Hindi explanation. So friends, subscribe our channel and now see the next video. Friends, don't forget to subscribe our channel. Because here we are trying to cover each and every problem of mathematics from class 1st to class 12 with English explanation as well as Hindi explanation. So friends, subscribe our channel and now see the next video. Friends, in this problem the given quadratic equation is x square minus 3x minus 2 is equal to 0. And we have to find the roots of this quadratic equation by quadratic formula. So we have to compare this given equation with general form of quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Equating the corresponding terms, we get a is equal to 1, coefficient of x square, b is equal to minus 3, coefficient of x, and c is equal to minus 2, constant. Now we have to apply the quadratic formula. X is equal to minus b plus minus under square root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. In this formula, the term b square minus 4ac is also known as discriminant. Now in this formula, we have to substitute the values as above. X is equal to minus of minus 3 value of b plus minus under square root b square, that is minus 3 square, minus 4ac, that is minus 4 into 1 into minus 2 upon common denominator 2 into 1. Therefore, x is equal to minus minus plus 3 plus minus under square root value of discriminant b square minus 4ac. It is 17, 3 minus 3 square 9, minus 4 into minus 2, that is plus 8, so 9 plus 8, that is 17, upon denominator 2 ones are 2. Because of this plus minus root 17, we get two values of variable x. First value is x is equal to 3 plus root 17 upon 2. And second value is x is equal to 3 minus root 17 upon 2. In this way, we get two roots of this quadratic equation. One is 3 plus root 17 upon 2 and other is 3 minus root 17 upon 2. Both values contains irrational terms.